A long, long time ago, a country in North Africa, on the Mediterranean Sea. It is home to one of the oldest civilizations on Earth. The name Egypt comes from the Greek Egyptus, which was the Greek pronunciation to the ancient
Egyptian. يشعر بطاقة من الأمل حية يكفيك تشهد نشرة الأخبار ما تكتفي بلادي بحسن نية بعد النوايا تنسف الأعذار وآخر دوال الجرح في كية أمن وسلام وعزة واستقرار همة وطن ما هي بعادية من دار زايد للسماء مسبار ونقولها بفخر وعلانية اليوم
نحن أسود الغاب أبناء الحروب لا نهاب الموت أو نخشى الخطوب نحفظ السودان في هذه القلوب نفتديه من شمال أو جنوب بالكفاح المر بالعزم المتين هو قلوب من حديد لا تلين نهزم الشر ونجني الغاصبين كنسور الجو أو أسد العرين ندفع الردى نصد من عدا ندفع الردى نصد من عدا
city walls with traditional art. Pakistan has it all. For decades now, trucks and buses are adorned in color and trinkets. As trinkets jingle, a line or two of poetry dazzles and shines at the back of the truck. Also, intricate designs and hard work are integral to Pakistani art, and that is why I have found comfort and love in making detailed henna-inspired artistic frames and paintings. I feel it expresses my culture's truest forms.
Chanel, je n'en veux pas, donnez-moi une limousine, j'en ferai quoi? Pa pa la pa 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 la. Offrez-moi du personnel. J'en ferais quoi? Un manoir à Neuchâtel, ce n'est pas pour moi. Offrez-moi la tour Eiffel. J'en ferais quoi? Pa, pa, la, pa, 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 la. Je veux de l'amour, de la joie, de la bonne humeur. Ce n'est pas votre argent qui fera mon bonheur. Moi je veux crever la main sur le cœur. Allons ensemble découvrir ma liberté. Oubliez donc.
Eyes are eyes, all compatriots, Nigeria's Kobe. Eyes are eyes, all compatriots, Nigeria's Kobe. To serve a fatherland with love.
Something below that. Usually it's a simple dress, plain one. Where is it for? worn? It's worn in the capital of Hira and it's worn in the south of Hira. Where would they wear it? They would wear it in a very important event, like weddings and family meetings. Why would they wear it? They would wear it because it represents pride, honor, and self-respect. So the woman who would wear such a dress, she would be actually respected in the society, and then they would decorate it. How would they accessorize it? They would accessorize it with gold. Gold is a very important material in Hira. Every single lady should have it.
Cette fois c'était la dernière. Tu peux croire que c'est qu'une crise. Mate une dernière fois mon derrière. Il est à côté de mes valises. Tu diras au revoir à ta mère. Elle qui t'idéalise. Tu ne vois même pas tout ce que tu perds. Avec une autre ce serait pire. Quoi toi aussi tu veux finir maintenant. C'est le monde.
United Arab Emirates is a model for the whole world to follow. In 1971, the UAE was established at the hands of Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan. May God rest his soul.
Sheikh Zayed had many wishes for his country so it can succeed and become universal, starting from a dream that he pursued until it became a reality. The achievements of this country continued until it reached Mars with the arms of its citizens. May God bless this country and continue its achievements.
حب شب حقدلا تعال تعال يا ابن الحلال بس لك منطي مجال تعال تعال تعال
تعال شبعك حب شبعك دلال تعال يا ابن الحلال بس لك منطي مجال تعال تعال تعال
اريد اقلك اني قفل عليك واريد اشرد بيك تروح ما خليك خابل عليك هواي
تعرف احساسي شنو خبل وكلش حلو ولي متخبل عليك هواي
Fadila Sadiq. Nigeria is a multinational state consisting of over 250 different ethnic groups, speaking about 500 different languages with a variety of culture.
Today we've taken our sweet time to prepare dishes from all over Nigeria just for you. Starting from my tribe, the House of Fulani, I have prepared a local swallow, trenching kava, and a soup eaten all across Nigeria, egusi soup. Next, we dished out a popular rice eaten all over Nigeria and beyond, jollof rice. It is a mixture of tomato puree and parboiled rice until the rice is cooked. Other dishes include danwake, local snacks like meat pie, puff puff, local sweets such as guliswa and tuamadara, and lastly, a local juice, zobo. Have a taste of it and let me know what you think.
Et je fais le maréole, parfois je démarre, mais j'en ai marre très vite, je peux démarrer de suite. Dites-moi ce que vous en dites. Oh, dites-moi ce que vous en dites. Je suis en mode burn-out, est-ce qu'il faut que je te le répète? Ça brûle, ça pique et ça monte à la tête. Je deviens encore plus bête. Je garde le sourire, paraît que la vie est belle. S'il te plaît, non, ne me mens pas. Où j'ai dit le mot pas. C'est bien trop pour moi. C'est bien trop pour moi.
Hey guys, I'm Raya. I'll show you how to do our traditional bread regag. First, you put 2 cups of white flour, 2 cups of brown flour, small spoon of salt, and 1 liter of water. And now you have a crispy bread regag.
Jerusalem, ikayalami. Ilondoloze uhambe nami zungangishilana Jerusalema ikayalami Ilondoloze uhambe nami zungangishilana dauyami aikulana So I'm calling you, I don't know why. kulana buso wami au kulana
hilo no lo sé
Hey boy!
عين السعودية وعين الإماراتي هم الأغلب الدنيا عيوني حبيباتي عين السعودية وعين الإماراتي هم الأغلب الدنيا عيوني حبيباتي نص قلبي الأبيض ونص قلبي الأخضر دق بغلا أهلي دق بغلا أهلي وفي دقته أفخار
عين السعودية وعين
الإماراتي
هم الأغلب الدنيا
عيوني حبيباتي الوالد العز الشيوخ اللي نذكر بها زايد من عزب ومتحب مالكنا الوالد العز الشيوخ اللي نذكر بها زايد أهل الوفا كله والشيمة والطيبة
أهل الوفا كله والشيمة والطيبة
شعب لنا هلا شعب لنا هلا وجينا لهالليبة عين السعودية وعين الإماراتي هم الأغلب الدنيا عيوني حبيباتي عين السعودية وعين الإماراتي هم الأغلب الدنيا عيوني حبيباتي نص قلبي الأبيض ونص قلبي الأخضر
نص قلبي الأبيض ونص قلبي الأخضر
دق بغلا أهلي دق بغلا أهلي وفي دقته أفخار
عين السعودية
وعين الإماراتي
هم الأغلب الدنيا
عيوني حبيباتي الوالد العز الشيوخ اللي نذكر بها زايد من عزب ومتحب
عليكنا الوالد لعز الشيوخ اللي نذكر بها زايد أهل الوفا كله والشيمة والطيبة شعب لنا هلا شعب لنا هلا وجينا نهلي با
ولا يوم فجلي
الله
بلد دفاي موجك جلي
الله
نور موجك جواب بفاي نور موجك جواب بفاي ديك تديك من كورن نلولي
for the rich, dark soil along the Nile River, where the first settlements began. Later, the country was known as Misr, which means a country, a name which is still in use by the Egyptians till the present day. Egypt thrived for thousands and thousands of years as an independent nation whose culture was famous for great cultural advances in every area of human knowledge, from arts, science, technology, and religion. The Greek monuments, which ancient Egyptian is still celebrated for, reflect depth, grandeur of the Egyptian culture, which influenced so many ancient civilizations among them.
Who are we? Dark skin, frizzy hair, lots and lots of backlash we bear. We're Nigerians, much more than actually meets your eyes. Underneath multiple vices and crises, there are still most things about us I find nicest. Our ability to just go with the flow. We're never slow. Nanjana dikari last. Igbo, Hausa, Yoruba, whatever tribe or state you belong to, Christian, Muslim, even the traditional rituals of our forefathers, we are all called Nigerians. No one cares what tribe or religion we each belong to. Whatever you do as an individual, they will say, Nadem, you're all Nigerians. I am Nigerian. I am beautifully flawed and powerful.
Freedom in the mind, faith in our words, memories in our soul, and pride in our heart. This is our nation, Pakistan. One of the greatest migrations in human history began in 1947 when millions of Muslims made their way to east and west of Pakistan. 14th August 1947 was later declared as the dawn of independence. The Islamic Republic of Pakistan has the second largest Muslim population. Historically and culturally, it is associated with its neighbors Afghanistan, Iran, and India. This is a place where deserts turn to forests, turn to mountains, turn to sea. This is a place where the word stranger doesn't exist and everyone you meet will treat you like a long-lost friend. This is a place where you will see so much diversity. I'm here to tell you the real story. This is a place where the food is actually to die for. From Karachi's biryani, Lahore's chole, Multan's halwa, and Peshawar's chapli kebab. Whether you want to ride the camels in French beach of Karachi or you want to go kayaking in the Indus River, Pakistan is a place of family, love, and happiness. But most of all, it's a place that I will always call my home.
Bonsoir. Je m'appelle Abed et voici un poème dont j'ai écrit, totalement français bien sûr, d'où je me suis inspiré de la France et surtout des prairies d'Alsace. Le titre que j'ai donné à mon poème s'appelle La Rose Mourante et j'espère que vous allez voir. Regarde-moi cette vue si belle et si charmante, regarde-moi cet ange qui mange la pomme interdite, écoute le son mélancolique de la rose mourante, d'où le soleil disparaît. Et la rose détruite. Le temps s'envole comme les oiseaux qui migrent. Comment expliquer un tel phénomène magique? La rose disparaît comme le sauvage tigre. Comment expliquer un tel phénomène tragique? Je ne sens plus mon cœur. Je ne sens plus d'odeur. Je vois plus mon reflet. Laissez-moi donc me reposer en paix. Je ferme donc mes yeux pour pouvoir rêver. Et mon âme s'envole comme la rose qui fleurit en paix. Merci.
As with many Middle Eastern countries, it is offensive to eat with the left hand in Iraq.
قطعت بأفكاري بعيد المسافات وردتها ورد الخليل الخليلة ومسا على ريح الغرام استلذات وانا تحرى طلتك يا حليلها ما به شيوخ الا شيوخ الامارات اللي فضايل هم تعدى الفضيله واللي هواهم بالحشا زاحم الذات واللي لهم هيف القوافي حيله دام الحراره مربعه بالمنيفات كودره خمطاس الضياحم عزيله بيت الشعر وخيامنا وقتها فات ولا عاد نمتون الضوامي وسيلة في ظل حكام الوفا والجميلات شفنا الكثيرة من عطاهم قليلة الطيب منهم والجزالة علامات والجود ماروث اليمين الجزيلة والغابة علومي قفا عجل أبيات يبقى الثرى ومن حنوطة
ما بغى صداني ما بغى
Einstein once said, we owe a lot to the Indians who taught us how to count, without which no worthwhile discovery would have been made. A warm welcome to you all. I'm here to present my country, India. Time spent in India has an extraordinary effect on one, which makes rest of the world seem unreal. Unity and diversity is the mantra of Indian culture. And what I mean by that is, we have everything with hot and cold deserts to snow-capped mountains, beaches with floras and faunas to natural rivers, diversity in food, diversity in clothing, diversity in festival. A country with 1.36 billion population and 33 million gods, yet we have the same spirit, the spirit of India, which crosses all parts of the country and binds us together like different beads attached together in an invisible string. Indians do not change with the world, but change the world. I'd like to conclude by saying that how much ever I praise my country, it should always be less. Jai Hind.
In Dhaka, 12 women titled for queens and three mothers of the ancient African kingdom of Kush
which is now Sudan, Ethiopia, and parts of Egypt. They have known by their strength, power, and their warriors who led their nation to war. In the memory of warriors and ruling queen mothers, the Sudanese people are still honoring strong women as a Kandaka today. The term was popularized during Sudan Revolution 2 years ago, when countless women took the streets and made their voices heard. This famous image of Ala Salah depicts what means to be a Kandaka. Just as Kandaka, the word became just as movement that artists started to incorporate in their work. The song Kandaka became an anthem for a modern-day Sudanese woman. Kandaka is an important word for a Sudanese woman by a Sudanese woman. The term means a lot to us. It is a special part of our history. And thank you.
From desert sand dust to skyscrapers building dust, and from days of traveling to hours and soon to be minutes, Saudi was and still is one of the most fast advancing countries of the world. As said by Crown Prince and Chairman of the Council of Economic and Development Affairs, Mohammed bin Salman bin Abdulaziz Al Saud, Vision 2030 is a bold yet achievable blueprint for an ambitious nation. It expresses our long-term goals and expectations, and it is built upon our country's unique strength and capabilities. It guides our aspirations towards a new phase of development to create a vibrant society in which all citizens can fulfill their dreams, hopes, and ambitions to succeed in a thriving economy.
In the last 50 years, Saudi Arabia has immensely transformed for the better. Everyone has described the improvement of all aspects of life to be a great success, which has improved the standards of life. We are now enjoying living life to the best international standards. Thank God for that. And we look forward for the achievement of the new vision in 2030.